Internet stable now. That was weird.
That was weird. It had like big lag spike. Good luck, Iron Man. Sorry about that, guys.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
Like my internet just all of a sudden took a massive shit. Happened
what
twice.
What exactly is this Starburst thing?
Weird.
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
Good luck, Tony.
Thanks, Nat.
Oh, what are we doing? Oh, we got two new outfits.
Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Yeah, I want to see what kind of gear I got real quick. Oh, that's a big jump, dude. 28. The reason, Jake, is because this has nothing to do with the MCU movies. That's why. Its own thing. That's why. And I kind of like it, to be honest. So I like how they're doing their own thing, and each character is different than the MCU. Starting their own, like, basically, it's the game universe of Avengers. Basically, that's what kind of gets me a little bit excited. Oh, hang on, let's see skills. I wonder. I don't really want to go into the other. Things, so let's go in here. Specialty. Arc overload is used. All nearby teammates are in first of one. Ooh, that's actually cool. What else is over here? Triggering energy pulse boost. Intrinsic energy. Oh, dude, that's sick. I want that. That's dope, dude. I do the block, and it does an energy barrier in front of me. That's fucking dope. Like a, it's like a permanent shield for a little bit of time. That's cool. Yeah, it would be way more expensive too. Yeah, true. But they do have like the top tier voice actors in this game. You know, the guy that plays Nathan Drake.
Because it is
the guy,
awesome.
The guy that played Nathan Drake's
project.
Brother.
It may incinerate on takeoff,
in,
but I'm a damn good
Uncharted.
Dude.
And you know, this guy that played what's his name? The Last of Us is in this game. Who voices Bruce Banner?
It rains, but it pours. Well. Can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Oh, God,
thanks,
here we go.
Kid.
Star boost, Starver, baby.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
We're going to space. Yeah, Joel, the guy that voiced Joel, yeah. Oh, God.
Jarvis, you're still there? Guys, my system's starting to short out. Jarvis, come on up. Jarvis, I'm on fire. A jet booster. Gotta do it manually. Woo! Close call.
Well, I played the PS4 version of the game the other day, Jake. I'm playing PC version now. I started the PC. I beat the campaign on PS4. I'm playing PC now. This is on PC. And I'm playing on the highest graphics on everything, dude. Everything's maxed out. You can tell the difference big time, dude. Compared to console and PC.
Damn it. Not much juice left in these
repulsors. Like 10 times better.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards. Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids. High fives all around. Covered in space dust. This place does not get a lot of work. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey, you mean me. Bingo. That's not ominous at all. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive. Tony. What is all this stuff? Where am I?
They use Cap to make all the serums and shit. Makes sense.
Are you hugging me? What? No, I just didn't watch it fall. Then why aren't you letting go? I thought that... It's good to have you back, Captain. I'm so confused. Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on. Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive? Tarleton? Who cares? What? The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
Did
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
Tony, where is everyone? Where's here?
Oh, well, we're in space.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope. Wow. Like riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Yeah, yeah, my whole room's covered, G. What's going on, man? How you doing?
Tony. What's... what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
Go back.
How long was that?
Yeah, well, 5 minutes. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making
I'm doing good.
Corny ones, but that's normal.
Life is good. I'm enjoying the hell out of this game, though.
Captain Rogers.
What is this?
Don't leave us just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it!
All right, got it. Let's go!
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it open!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushy.
Flanking positions.
I'm gonna have to brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
Oh shit. Got it.
Damn thing is jammed. Help me out here.
Is that actually better? No, probably not. I'm wearing all one gear. Yikes. I wonder if I was getting my ass kicked.
Grab the other side.
Got it.
Oh fuck.
We got company.
Oh no god, run. Holy
what's
shit. Run. Holy crap.
Almost there, Cap. Go, go, go!
Tony, hurry!
Got it! Find me
some time. Fuck.
Damn it.
Oh, crap.
No, no.
Well, good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
At least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it. So close. Well, since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay. Somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
Looks like somebody found out. Formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
I saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of all
of you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rid the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
Steve.
Nat. God, it's good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
Nanite, I just keep thinking, if I hadn't, all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. I'm sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
Well, we don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
Ah, shit. They gotta fix this memory leak shit. That's bad. The game crashed, by the way. Okay.
Thank you.
Or rather, it happened before I started a mission.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the resistance for way.
Skip that, because we already seen that. A second ago. Oh my god. Happened again. Kidding me? Hang on 1 second. Double check on something. So weird. If it happens again, it's definitely that mission that's bugged. I can't remember the name of this mission. If it does it again, at least.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading.
If it does it again, definitely the missions. Okay, I didn't do it that time. Thank God. Yeah. I'm gonna get some more water real quick. Be right back. Oh, this is queuing up. Look. Thank you. Well, it doesn't look like we're gonna get anybody. I'm gonna go ahead and do it in with the EI.
The first thing you'll have to do is acquire the launch code for this space elevator. That'll be risky.
It'll be worth it, Hill. The resistance is still fragile. We need a way to organize our forces. Open lines of communications will be critical.
All right, here we go.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. How you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe a little nervous.
Oh, God.
I think we need to hurry.
You think right. We need those launch codes.
On my way.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Gotta go up here. Can I make that jump? Seem like it. Right here. Yeah. I was skeptical whether I could make that long ass jump.
We got this. Just like always, Avengers. Take these guys down.
Watch out!
central area. Yes.
Let's get his attention.
Codes now. The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
That's all she wrote, kids.
There's something over here. I didn't even realize that.
AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center.
Felt? Please look at them. They're just regular.
I don't want it. Stay up for like another hour or two. That was my mom, by the way. Piece of gear, yes. Don't even care. I'm upgrading
it's
it.
Now or never, Cap. Better get to that elevator before they shut the thing down entirely.
Watch out!
Sucks I couldn't get those two chests. If I was playing with other people, then they could have accessed those doors, but it is what it is.
We can't let them shut
I hope they
the
update
elevator.
The AI to where they can they'll be smart enough to open those doors. If you ever want to play with just AI and not actual people. From what I read and like what they plan on doing with updates the next like updates or so.
They never learn.
That is a double. No, no, I get.
If they find out what we're headed for, they'll change the launch codes. Don't give them the time.
Where'd you guys go? Two of them. Burger and fries, and then. Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta change. Better than that. No, it's fine. I don't need that anyway. Oh, what? Okay. Can you? Will you answer the door? I can't. Beep. Sorry about that.
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Get access to the three junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Your eyes deceive you.
AIM's got control of a junction, so trying to lock out Jarvis.
Got him. Got
him. Alright, Jarvis is gonna start now.
Gotta get his control.
The more junctions, the better. Keep at him. You have to get AIM off those junctions.
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. All security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
Back here, quick. All right, let's go. Another skill point. Okay.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Oh. Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the place to self-destruct, and then get the hell out. Clear?
Crystal.
Find the console to open the central hub's doors.
Watch out!
Redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. Standing by, Kev. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible. Ray is beginning to fall apart. We're able to transmit to our outpost on the East Coast. And soon the world.
Oh my god, okay.
Jarvis, broadcast the message.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Another skill point. Oh, actually, I got a challenge card thing. That defeat enemies with combo finishers of any kind. Okay. Do finishers. have to do? There are 12. How many? I'll get to. Bouncy turn. Back to the Chimera now.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new Adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman alchemy detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AA is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
Gotta get this installed. I'm a bit out of shape. Ah, my old encyclopedia set. I still can't get used to this internet thing. You'd be proud of what S.H.I.E.L.D. has become. Wish you could be here to see it. Oh, yeah. Much better than a cryopod. A bit older, but I don't know about wiser. No need for coffee. Adrenaline's running high enough as it is.
Over here! Dream come true. Take all the time you need. Nothing this time? Say okay.
Here we go. I don't have any extra skill. Okay. It's unclear
whether any of you. Oh, hail, brave adventurer!
This.
All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into the city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put them through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Thank you.
a chest with gear close by.
Sneak attack.
Sit tight. We'll get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Are these? Oh, these things. Seeing them. Oh wait, there's one right here, I see it. This one. All right, we'll figure that out in a minute.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
climb up here. There we go. One way to get up.
One of our shield allies nearby could use some help.
Maybe I can't do this part yet. Yeah, no, this is like the second part, that's why. Probably like the main objective thing.
There's a chest with special resources close to your location. Resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Yeah, I can't do that part yet.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Oh, there's the elite unit. Kill him first. Actually, that's better. What I got here. Guess I can use it. Okay. We'll be done. Alright, now we do this.
Please, they've been searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Nice, leveled up. Good point.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too.
That's enough from these, Svinja.
Let's find the Inhumans. We know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
How do I do the shield kick? Oh, I didn't get that ability. I thought. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. After performing a rocket, press R2. Field is. Oh, okay. So I do it. Hit R2 again. All right, okay, got it. That's cool.
Get off me! Watchdogs!
Protect the Inhumans!
Avengers, help!
Get them! We can halt the infection! No one else will suffer!
We're not infected!
Dude, that's dope. I love that. Still an enemy way over here. How the hell did the guy end up all the way over there? Oh wait, I have to actually just kill all these kids, I guess. Way over there, huh?
If you see an inhuman, proceed quickly in the opposite direction.
have to restart checkpoint. Reload checkpoint. I think it bugged out. Yeah, it definitely bugged out.
Avengers,
dude.
Help!
Get them! We can halt the infection! No one else will suffer!
We're not infected!
Oh!
Fuck! Yo, what's going on? The Bearded Saiyan. Thanks for the raid of five people. Hope you had a good stream, man. What's going on?
Max Gladius? I don't recall his name, but what's going on, Max? And what's going on, Beard Saiyan? Hope you had a good stream, man. I assume you were playing this game, or if you weren't, what were you playing?
It's not safe.
Oh, you were not. What were you streaming?
Clear the way to the safe.
Okay.
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city.
Did you get any wins?
He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing
Borderlands 3, yeah, dude.
We have to get them out of there.
I've seen some hackers. Oh my god. Yeah, Fall Guys is invested with hackers now all of a sudden. Imagine having to hack. Imagine having to hack to win a Fall Guys game. How sad is that?
They are blocking our way!
Not by accident.
Ow. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do this. Now we're gonna do this.
Do something you'll regret!
Oh, yeah.
Another enemy defeated.
Now I remember who you are, Max. What's going on, man? Dude, it's been a long time, though. Another skill point. What am I gonna get though? This. Yeah, we'll do this. There we go.
Let's move. What's Pym's ETA?
His agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere, a derivative of Terrigen.
How the hell did a blue drop get all the way over here?
Are we in danger?
Oh yeah, I thought it was a drop.
Aren't we always?
Just a good point. Okay, I was about to say, I was like, how the fuck did that happen?
Avengers, come on!
glad you're I was like, here. There's no way I knocked somebody that far.
We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Thor, looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Kerogen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Oh shit, is this a boss fight? Yeah, Max. Yep, that's right. That's the mic I use. It's the Shure SM7B.
That machine is the source of the altered Terrigen.
Holy fuck.
It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Try to get up there. There's gotta be a way. Nope. Gotta get over here. This one. About to come over it. Alright, here we go. Got ye. Shield up there. Fuck. Again. out. Or maybe one of you guys can do something. They're making me do all the work. What are these guys doing? Oh, the ones in the back. Got this.
Yeah.
That guy took a little bit of time to kill, man. Holy shit.
All clear. What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked.
A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Yeah.
Right.
New armor, baby. Damn.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
What?
No.
Avengers assemble.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just be cool, okay?
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
George, your boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk, clear a path.
Hey! AIM is down another hangar.
Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Captain.
Take him out. Your time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. God will smile on your face.
Avengers, on me.
Bet they wish they had a Gamma Monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. The AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here. Run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
That door open.
On it. Keep an eye on the force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Captain Rogers. Without him, no trouble.
think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 ho! There's a teenager on this channel! Mr. Poe!
This is futile, Captain. Your leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring friends will die for them.
Sheesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
She really sound like you, Stark.
We'll work on it.
Yeah.
Generators, Cap.
I got another skill point, nice. Okay, there we go.
Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. Defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers! I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now.
Oh, now.
The time for heroes is over.
Oh, that's still talking? Really?
Big guys!
Looks like the gloves are off now!
Were they ever locked? Keep them busy. I've almost got the door.
Adaptoid, let's get rid of him first.
I'm in some sort of power conduit room, probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's got to have a way to shut things.
See here. This. Oh, I got another skill point too.
For repairs.
Your chest over here? Double check. Resources. Anything else?
The prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live up. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. Found my way up. Here goes another.
I'm almost there.
picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys out of phase. How are the rest of you?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt.
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
Got him. Get knocked off the edge, bitch. Okay.
Transmitter's power source is somewhere just above you.
Up it is.
Oh, fuck, another adaptoid.
Mind over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just the number doesn't matter.
Money kind of feels like it matters.
Cleaning up.
Got you a terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die.
And no more Inhumans will.
We can survive this with our humanity intact.
You and and I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a teenager.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No more ships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters.
Thank you.
will make no difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth. Oh, that hurt.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with you
now. Okay.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Almost have enough.
We've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Memory leak, man. For real.
Oh,
Holy shit, I'm almost dead. Dudes. Oh god. Yeah, wait for me. Alright, see if I can. Oh, I was gonna try freaking hand clap, knock him. Oh my god, I got killed. Mala, please save me. Please, for the love of god. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, she used her ult. Okay. Alright, I'm hand clapping. Gotta juggle this guy. This guy's not gonna be easy. Oh fuck, I'm all dead. No! I'm gonna save her. Sorry, guys. It all of a sudden dropped. Like, my internet speed just tanked all of a sudden. My bad. Not bad. Before I go to bed, I'm definitely gonna reset my router though. Oh yeah, I forgot I have the charge one. Oh fuck. Thank you.
something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
Ooh, take it easy.
Mm. You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
Memory leak, man. Fuck.
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
The game runs really smooth on PC. The only problem I have is, like I said, the memory leak issue. And hopefully that gets fixed, because that is annoying. You could tell there's a memory leak because, like, there's little hiccups here and there. Well, now that we got the campaign done on both console and PC, the grind starts. Leveling, getting gear, doing all the side quest stuff, all the challenges, everything. I am ready.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Yeah, I just hope when the release happens on the 4th, they at least patch some of the issues that I've noticed. There was a few, but big thing I've noticed is like the memory leak shit. That needs to be like a main priority thing. That's annoying as shit, having to like the game crash on you or having to restart the game just because of the memory leak happening. A lot of people that got involved to make this game. It's crazy. A lot of people. Long ass credits. Kind of crazy how many people were involved in this shit.
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side? We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law. Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You could count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.